Right now, we're at the Chinese engraving section with a very popular teacher, and he could answer so many questions. So let's learn more about Chinese engraving. 现在我要采访一下这个老师，然后问他一下这个专科是怎么做的呢？这个专科你能不能告诉我一下这个专科它的历史是什么呢？
中国篆刻是一门很古老的传统技艺，是人类发明纸张之前的交流方式，大约在2000年前就有这门技法了。
太好了，那这些材料是怎么用呢？
中国篆刻现在一般的有四大印石，用特制的钢刀来篆刻，把字反着刻在石头上。
我听说这个颜料有一个很特殊的东西，你能不能给大家讲一下是哪里特殊呢？
这个叫传统的印泥，印泥是用传统工艺制作的，它可以使作品历经千年不怕风吹雨打而保持鲜艳。
That is so cool. He just said that this ink is so special that even if water gets on it or even if it's burned, it still is going to show up on paper and it's still very useful. Thank you very much. 现在我问你一下，在这两个画上，你能不能给我翻译一下这两个画是要表达什么呢？
这个是祝人长寿，这一方是岁岁平安。
That is so cool. And every single one of these engravings, there's a new hidden and deep meaning inside of it. And that's what makes each and every single Chinese engraving very unique. Thank you very much. 谢谢。